Who would you like here and we will get them in? I've got another two meetings set up. Who would you like?
I cannot, of course, we would like a lot of people, but I wouldn't be able to give you those information individually.
What do you want,
We need, as a group, that doesn't matter right now. Sorry, it's Emery anyway, but we need to be as a group.
Filming for the
please, no, don't.
Sorry, guys.
I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Hello.
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 Who have kept the disparity running between
between the rich and the poor in this borough for centuries. So we know what the head of the beast is. But we need to come together in order to deal with that once and for all. Because it's a culture. It's a culture that has been promoted by all of these organizations, so-called charities, the council, the government. They've all pushed this culture of corporate greed, which has taken over all institutions and the majority of community organizations. Well, not because they want to, but because their hands are tied and they have to follow the corporate agenda. So we know what the head of the
Hi, my name's Zoe Levac. I'm a local youth worker in North Kensington. With the help of the Urban Partnership Group, I've started a project called Kids on the Green, which is a project for the families of Grenfell. It's a respite for them to come, a lovely green area, to come and enjoy free kids' activities, for the parents to get some therapies, enjoy some alternative therapies, and for the kids to play in a safe environment with play therapists and psychotherapists, so guide them through their grieving process and help them to start their healing process.